That's Peter Lucas with a 91-yard touchdown run.